Unraveling Burrow's Cave, The Mystery Beneath. Hey everyone, today we're diving into one of the great mysteries of the underground world, Burrow's Cave. This place is like something straight out of an adventure movie, with whispers of treasure, hidden tunnels, and ancient artifacts. So grab a comfy seat, because we're about to uncover the secrets of Burrow's Cave, and why it has fascinated treasure hunters and archaeologists for years. Imagine stumbling upon a mysterious cave by pure accident. That's exactly what happened to Russell Burrows one day. Burrows is wandering through the woods when he steps on a loose stone, and bam, he's falling into this hidden chamber. He lands inside what seems like a booby-trapped pit. Apparently, the stone that was supposed to cover him back rolled off to the side. Lucky break, right? But that was just the beginning. Burrows claimed he found what looked like an ancient tunnel entrance, filled with secrets just waiting to be discovered. Fast forward to today, and we're talking about state-of-the-art e-robots working tirelessly to excavate this place. These techie machines are here to do the heavy lifting, literally. They're digging, draining, and unearthing the entrance, buried under tons of earth and water. Pumps are sucking out water like giant vacuum cleaners, while conveyor belts haul off debris like a model train set gone wild. The landscape around the cave is changing fast, turning what was once a hidden secret into an accessible treasure trove. Now, let's wander through the tunnel with our imagination. Can you see the shadows flickering against the walls as your flashlight beam dances over them? Bones peek out from the dust, artifacts gleam in the dim light, arrowheads, axe heads, and metal pieces that spoke of a long-lost world. Some axe heads were carved from marble, others from stone. But here's the kicker. There was gold, too. Paintings of wolves and jackals looked down from the walls, their forms reminiscent of Egyptian deities like Anubis. It's like stepping back in time. But, of course, any great discovery comes with controversy. As it turns out, Burrows was pretty tight-lipped about his find. Why? Well, some say it has to do with the rumored $7 million worth of gold he supposedly squirreled away in a Swiss bank account. Whoa, talk about a plot twist. Maybe he was keeping it hush-hush to protect the haul, or maybe there are other secrets he didn't want to get out. So what do all these discoveries mean for us today? Well, it's like opening up a mystery box of history. Each piece we find tells us a little bit more about civilizations long gone, how they lived, what they valued, and maybe even why they disappeared. But it also makes us question, how should we handle such treasures? Are they for study, for museums, or should they remain untouched and out of public reach to protect the cultural heritage they represent? And there you have it, a glimpse into the enigmatic world of Burrow's Cave. It's a story loaded with adventure, mystery, and a lot of unanswered questions. What do you guys think? Is there more treasure to be found? Or is the real treasure the history hidden beneath the surface? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. I can't wait to hear what you think. Thanks for tuning in today. If you enjoyed this journey into the depths of the unknown, give us a thumbs up, share the mystery with friends, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more adventurous tales. Until next time, keep exploring and keep questioning.